To Kauaʻi, where a woman is dead after being pulled from the waters at Poʻipū Beach Park. Officials say it happened Monday when a snorkeler was seen in distress in the lagoon area. The 77-year-old woman from California was taken to the hospital, where she later died. This comes after another water-related death less than 2 weeks ago at Makua Beach. Officials urging visitors and locals to go to beaches where there are lifeguards.